Welcome. In this short video, I will explain Voice of Customer, VOC. This tool helps to understand customer needs and desires. Let's get started. Hello to Six Sigma Mania. My name's Eric. This channel is here to help you understand Six Sigma, Lean and Project Leading principles. There are two customer categories. One who comes to the store spend his money. The other can be your colleague on following process. Both must be treated the same way, because we are influencing their lives. By our product or process quality. There are two kind of needs, based on Kano model. Musts and delighters, with a direct relations between customer need and his satisfaction. So, as much as we fulfill customer needs, his satisfaction is growing. There are two ways to recognize customer wishes. Active way. You ask customer verbally, by survey or market research. Or passive way. From complaints and warranty claims. Ideally evaluate both options. But, being more proactive can earn more credits in customers' eyes. And here is where Voice of Customer take its place. Here are VOC steps. Define specific survey or questionnaire focus. Create survey. Ask for customer experiences. Evaluate survey. Improve pains. Think about your specific questionnaire focus, first. You do not want to have wildly spread questions. Narrow your question towards your specific interest. When you lead a project, ask about specific pain you are addressing. Decide to use paper, electronic or verbal survey. Create easy survey, quickly fillable. That person will not spend more than 2, maximum 5 minutes by filling. Use 2 type question. Yes or no questions, or 1 to 5 scale is a first type. Second type is to let customers use own words. Make sure, customer understands, why you are asking for his opinion. Explain your reasons briefly. Also ask both, positive and negative feedback, when asking customer. To have valuable feedback, you need minimum 10 different answers, but optimum 30. Try to visualize data on charts or graphs. Own worded answers must be transferred to key indicators. Express each sentence by 2 to 3 words. VOC example at restaurant. Food was great, but I was expected bigger portion of meat. Key indicator could be, portion size. If there is positive feedback, think about how you sustain it for a future. Create action list with a plan to address negative feedback and make it positive. Do not forget. This should be a team effort. So, involve more people and departments in solution. And do not jump into the solutions however attractive and tempting it would be. Try to understand current problem, identify your ideal state, and create a plan to reach it. Visit my blog, where you can find material, examples and templates for your free usage. Voice of Customer template included. I post Lean Six Sigma and project-oriented videos regularly, so if you find this video helpful, give us a like. We'll be more than happy to have you in our online community, so hit the subscribe button and join Sigma Maniacs. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Looking forward to meeting you with the next video.